Hi everyone. Thanks for tuning into this brand new episode of 561 with me, Kami Kreaps. I have a lot of great holiday recommendations for you, so let's go ahead and get started on this week's fun. My first recommendation is pretty magical. The Miami City Ballet will be performing The Nutcracker at the Kravis Center. So make sure to follow this dashing nutcracker into a magical land by visiting the link below at thekraviscenter.org. You can purchase your tickets. Enjoy live performances in Rosemary Square on Christmas Day. And on Friday at 7 p.m., enjoy Afrique Nosy Dance and Drums. It's going to be a beautiful performance celebrating Kwanzaa. If you're making plans to eat at one of the restaurants in Rosemary Square for New Year's Eve, you'll want to make sure to stay for the big party and ring in the new year with Mr. Trombone and friends. And say goodbye to 2019 and welcome a new decade with the star of the holiday season in West Palm Beach. Sandy's nightly light shows are magical, especially on Christmas Day and New Year's Eve. You can also enjoy Glow For It mini golf, and the kids can dress up snowmen in Snowyville. Plus, so much more. Your last chance to see Sandy will be on New Year's Eve, December 31st. So make sure to come out and wave goodbye and enjoy all the festivities, including live music, food vendors, games, and a whole lot more fun. All right, friends, that's it for this episode of 561. I hope you enjoy your holidays, and I'll see you guys in the new year. Bye.